Okay, folks, well, for our next contestant, we do require a little bit of stage preparation. It will take a few moments' time now. Usually a mother is on hand to do this, but tonight James Cook is getting involved. So while we're waiting for that to get set, I'll have a little chat with the judges. They will say no, they'll come towards me, so that makes me want to go in there even more. So, what was your name again?
Rachel.
Rachel, and how are you fine tonight so far? You're relishing this show?
They're doing very well so far, yeah.
Very good, okay. I'll leave you there for now, I don't want to overdo it. And what's your name again?
Angie.
Angie, you're new tonight, this is your first time tonight. You enjoying yourself?
Oh, yeah.
You enjoying the show? Have you got any words to say?
There's a lot of talent out there. For youngsters, there's a lot of talent.
You're very right, yes. I mean, I wouldn't like to be in your seat, I'll tell you that much. I mean, apart from the fact you've got all these flowers and all this array of drinks, I wouldn't like to make your decision. Now then, hello there. Back again for our second night in a row. How are you?
I'm fine,
how are
you?
Anything to say?
Pardon?
You got anything to say, apart from Paul?
I think everybody's doing very well. It's a very difficult job here, trying to decide, distinguish between them all. They're all winners at the end of the day. They're all good for getting up there. Having the guts to get up there.
Very true. Yeah. And let's not forget, they all won their respective finals throughout the season to get here. So they're all winners. But of course, tonight is the grand finals. Are you okay? You enjoying yourself?
It's wonderful, yeah.
Wonderful, okay. And what's your name again?
Michelle.
Michelle, the with your face, and how are you finding things?
Yeah, great. It's nice to see lots of different types of variety.
Yeah, a nice variety. And I also say I like your hair. Nice and trimmed. There we go. And Kate, our official duty, Kate, our head of entertainment down here, enjoying yourself, Kate?
I am enjoying.
Yeah, anything to say?
Your hair looks great.
Oh, thank you very much, Kate. I did try it, yeah, there we go. Hello, oh, mate, you okay? The stage has been set. James, are we ready to go?
You'll be able to reach his club.
Oh, I said something to that, James, but yes, thank you very much. There's two Jameses. There's too many Jameses. Well, ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 18 is 10 years old, all the way from Columpton. I do believe that's actually quite nearby. And tonight we've got unicycle, we've got juggling. He's known in some circles as James the Juggler. But please welcome to the stage, James Mcardle!
I'm
next to the mesh in there. Look at this. Look at all this gear. Let's have a little sound check, shall we? I've noticed a few people in the crowd are getting a bit complacent with their cheering, okay? We cannot let up for a single second. Every single one of these teams has worked so hard and all so nervous backstage. Let's have a sound check one more time. Golden Coast, the whole room needs to erupt into a mad frenzy of noise in 3, 2, 1, go! Not bad at all. Got to say also, while we're here, let's take a moment. He's been working his socks off all day long. He's doing the sound and lights for both of these shows tonight. A round of applause, please, for Tom Willis in the box. The unsung hero down there. And the band's being taken away. That's it. Very well done, James. Cheers. Thanks very much. Okay.